Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Natalia Vyazhelnitskaya arrived at a meeting at Trump Tower in June 2016 hoping to interest top Trump campaign officials in the contents of a memo she believed contained information damaging to the Democratic Party and, by extension, Hillary Clinton. The material was the fruit of her research as a private lawyer, she has repeatedly said, and any suggestion that she was acting at the Kremlin's behest that day is anti-Russia hysteria. But interviews and records show that in the months before the meeting, Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya had discussed the allegations with one of Russia's most powerful officials, the prosecutor general, Yuri Ichayka. And the memo she brought with her closely followed a document that Mr. Chayka's office had given to an American congressman 2 months earlier, incorporating some paragraphs verbatim. The coordination between the Trump Tower visitor and the Russian prosecutor general undercuts Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya's account that she was a purely independent actor when she sat down with Donald Trump Jr., Jared Kushner, the president's son-in-law, and Paul J. Manafort, then the Trump campaign chairman. It also suggests that emails from an intermediary to the younger Mr. Trump promising that Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya would arrive with information from Russian prosecutors were rooted at least partly in fact, not mere puffery, as the president's son later said. In the past week, Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya's allegations that major Democratic donors were guilty of financial fraud and tax evasion have been embraced at the highest levels of the Russian government. President Vladimir V. Putin of Russia repeated her charges at length last week at an annual conference of Western academics. A state-run television network recently made them the subject of 2 special reports, featuring interviews with Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya and Mr. Chayka. The matching messages point to a synchronized information campaign. Like some other Russian experts, Stephen Blank, a senior fellow with the nonprofit American Foreign Policy Council in Washington, said they indicate that Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya's actions were coordinated from the very top. Continue reading the main story. Russian hacking and influence in the U.S. election. Complete coverage of Russia's campaign to disrupt the 2016 presidential election. Clinton campaign and Democratic Party help pay for Russia Trump dossier. October 24. Hopes dim for congressional Russia inquiries as parties clash. October 22. Senators demand online ad disclosures as tech lobby mobilizes. October 19. Black lawmakers hold a particular grievance with Facebook, racial exploitation. October 14. Ex-White House chief of staff is interviewed by special counsel. October 13. See more. Related coverage. Natalia Vyazhelnitskaya, lawyer who met Trump Jr., seen as fierce a Moscow insider July 11, 2017. How a Russian offer got to Donald Trump Jr.'s inbox July 12, 2017. A Russian developer helps out the Kremlin on occasion. Was he a conduit to Trump? July 16, 2017. Lobbyist at Trump campaign meeting has a web of Russian connections August 21, 2017. Recent comments. Kingfish 52 3 minutes ago. Can we begin impeachment proceedings already? What more does Mr. Mueller need? I would ask what more Congress needs, but given that it's. Stephen Ahmad 3 minutes ago. It's possible that Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya was a cutout intended to gauge the Trump campaign's willingness to engage in collusion with the. Peter Zinger 3 minutes ago. From the article, and the memo she brought with her closely followed a document that Mr. Chayka's office had given to an American. See all comments, write a comment. The Trump Tower meeting is of keen interest to the special counsel, Robert S. Mueller III, as he investigates Russian efforts to help Mr. Trump's campaign. At least one participant at the meeting has already testified before a federal grand jury. Ms. Vyazhelnitskaya declined to be interviewed, saying in an email that the New York Times had published lies and false claims that the New York